Hey, honey, you know if you add some salt to that water, it would boil a little quicker. Hey, you're not my husband.
No, I'm Scientist Sloth. And although you are technically correct, it would take way more salt than you would want for it to make any significant difference.
Yeah, but where's my husband?
Not important. What is important is that I'm going to explain how boiling works. You see, water has a higher heat capacity than salt water. Basically, the temperature of salt water will get hotter faster than that of pure water, but it also has a higher boiling point. When you add salt, it makes it harder for the water molecules to escape from the pot and evaporate, which is what boiling is. Now the story is quite different if you fill a pot with less water and more salt. Now this pot here will boil much quicker and will ultimately win the race against a normal pot of water. However, that water would be very salty and no one wants to use that much salt.